Hey! That never ever happens, just so you know. Ever.
Thank you.
Thanks, Gimp. Thank you. I deserve that. I know how to avoid that and I deserve it. But he was blown up the other tower again, of course. I know how to avoid that in C-turn. And he has to try and grab you regularly, which can still grab you. He's the one, he's probably the worst enemy in this room. Well, there's two grabbers. Nightmare. Grabbers are the most aggressive for some reason. The rest can't hit you. Thank you. That's why you stutter. Good to know.
Thank you.
Oh. Oh. That's a lovely one. Almost perfect, I would say, like, really, really good. Wow. My heart is pounding. No rest here. Oh. Finally, I'm done with this. Let's see. Should be a 38, I think. Oh, there we go. Oh my god. Finally. PlayStation 3 version. New Game Plus, easy, segmented. Oh, I wanted sub 120. I got 22 seconds under it. I did not expect that. Oh, that was one of the best 5-4 and 6-1s I've ever done before. Almost everything went perfect. I used to use flash grenades, but I just thought I'll just switch to the PRL and just run through everybody and try and get to the boss. The only thing that could have been better was probably running past the shields, but that's insanity. That's for the lunacy. I'm really happy with this run. That's probably my best speedrun actually ever. Just with more knowledge now, and because of the difficulty adjustment we can manipulate now. A lot of chapters that used to be a nightmare are a lot easier. Except this bad boy, this is still a nightmare. But I'm happy with that. I'm going to keep that. That's it. Thanks for watching, guys. Appreciate it.